good evening, everybody. And you're about to watch the grade 8 jazz band, grade 7 jazz band, grade 8 band, and grade 7 band. And I'm pretty sure there's one more. Forget what that is, but you're just about to watch that right after this, so stay tuned.
Okay, this is our grade 7 concert band. They do not all practice together at once all the time. They do practice in two separate bands. There's a lot of them. This year, the grade 7 band took a day trip to the Level 1 Festival in Winnipeg. After this performance, they got to spend some time with some wonderful clinicians who taught them a lot about band. Their first piece for you tonight starts in a fanfare style and followed by some lighter contrasting sounds. This is Glorioso. In Winnipeg and at our school assembly. It features all sections on the melody at some point in the piece. In the slow beginning is the air, and the faster second section is the dance.
Thank you.
just going to pause for a moment while the grade 8 mass band lines up. So I'm not sure how many of you remember the Christmas concert and what the grade 7 band sounded like then. They were good for having played for, you know, 3 months. But it is amazing, actually incredible, what they sound like tonight and the learning that they've done. That's due to their practice, Ms. Funk, and also for so many of you who have been encouraging them to practice, and we thank you for that. Sometimes maybe when you didn't feel like encouraging them to practice because of the, you know, the sounds that were coming out. The last piece for you tonight are the Soldier's Procession and the Sword Dance. This is two pieces that have been placed one right after the other as a larger idea. We will ask that you do not clap after the soldier's procession because the sword dance will be happening only seconds after the pause. You will know it's okay to clap when all of the instruments and Miss Funk's hands are down.
Everybody, that's it. You didn't hear all the other bands, but you did hear the grade 7 band, and my grandma and grandpa thought it was the best, so we saved the best one for you guys. That's it.